JTV crew, salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to Thiago Adelino. Hit me up in the comment section, baby, wanting me to check out artist goes by the name of Loner, I guess, Johnny, featuring Prof Jam, Sangwaka, Diamond / Sky. Don't need to translate, it's already translated. Folks, I don't know who Loner Johnny or Loner Free or Johnny, whatever you want to call it, is. I don't know, the artist, never heard of him before. I don't know if he's Portuguese. I don't know where he's from. You know what I'm saying? Prof Jam. I know who Prof Jam is. I've done, I think, one or two reactions to his songs. Salute to Prof Jam. We back hitting you up, homie. One love, bro. But with no long talking, it's been like a year and a bit that we last checked out Prof Jam. Agua de coco, shit was hard, blah. That shit went viral as hell. But with our favorite family crew, straight in. Zoo. Turn up. I'm guessing some rap. Hey, the visual's looking sharp though.
Não faças isto mau hábito. Falar de ti dá mau hálito. Nunca digas que eu sou como tu. A minha cena não dá vómito.
That AMG looking hard, bruh. But check me out, this video low key looks like it was shot in the UK, maybe London, I don't know. Bruh, I know you're probably famous now and you be drinking that lean juice, but bro, take it easy. You don't want to be an alcoholic, man. Trust me, I'm off that shit. Bro, this video low-key looks like West London if I ain't tripping. Bro, one of your homies, the one with the shades, the one that looked like Scotty Too Hardy, you know, the one with the worm, whoa, you know what I'm saying? In WWE, I don't know what it's called now, WWF, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Hey, homie, look, reminds me of, remember the Tay and Island I was telling you on the last reaction or a few reactions ago to, I can't even remember, was it? Mishlawi and featuring Jessen Hotel. Yeah, I was mentioning about him, but yeah, that guy looks like it's him, but I doubt it is, man. Hey, homie, like Prof Jam, up it is. Okay. Hey, Prof Jam, you looking like a... Bro, I've said this in the first reaction when I checked out home. You looking like a proper Latino. Today, you looking like a Chilean. Bro, I swear to God, bro. Bro, I can't remember the specific location, but this looks so much like West London. I must be bugging. That little shot was hard though, I ain't gonna cap, funny but hard. I'm digging the swagger, bro. I'm liking the flow they're both using. That shit dope. It definitely goes in together. It fits well. I like it, man. Typical rap type flow, you know. You definitely feeling it, bro. Him rocking to his lyrics making me want rock to it even more. He switched it up crazy. Both flows were hype. I was expecting Daddy to go back, bro.
Já não vou para nova, nunca fui modo para o duratão.
it off, man. Jug it off. Whoosh.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, yeah.
Hey, bro, so you came to London, you didn't even hit me up, bro. What's good? I probably was in Africa or some ish, bro. But hey, man, next time holler me when you're in the UK, baby. You know what I'm saying? Hey, but that was hard, bro. These two, especially when he's going off into like almost a chorus or whatever it may be. I'm losing track of this shit. But it's a total vibe. They're two voices together. The auto tune on both of these artists make this shit rock, bro. It's a download for me. Talk your shit.
Meu caminho, pergaminho, nunca sozinho. Ela tá comigo e tô com ela.
Hey, hey, that shit was hard. Oh, that was hard. Two songs in one video? The work rate on these two riding on that auto-tune is freaking lit and dope. Probably the dopest I've ever heard in Portugal. 100 no cap with the auto-tune. Bro, that sounded like an angel was coming from heaven to take me out of this earth, bro. That sounded so nice. No homo. But yo, bro, why didn't you just, like, personally, just me talking, you should have just done one video to one song, you know what I'm saying, and done a second video to the next. But bro, this shit, second one sounding hard. Just talking about Andrew, he said he's gonna fly to paradise. And both beats are dope. But that shit came in too fast, unexpected, bro. Shit. Sweat it, oh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Shot in a nice scenery, especially you've got the, like a nighttime type of view, scenery, whatever you want to call it, of the hood, of the blocks, you know what I'm saying, looking dope. Don't miss UK at all, but anyway. First song was definitely my flavour, my type-ish. The auto-tune and both of them riding it was awesome, bro. That first track I definitely need to download. That was it, Damning? Damning, literally. But bro, Prof Jam freaking put this song into flames. Same props to the other guy, man. Lona Johnny. Not to say the second was trash, the second was still good, but that first song ripped it to pieces, blah. It's been a minute and you've come back with a lip banger on JTV. That shit took me away like a first class flight jet. And the switch of flow was just so awesome, man. You done a great job on auto-tune, blood. Oh, my. And maybe it was just me, but the audio sounded slightly low. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, maybe it's just me. Because, you know, certain songs with auto-tune, you get a bit misleading. You know, it sounds so good that you don't know what they say. Because certain songs in the US, so much heli auto-tunes, and they, you don't even understand one word. But In this autotune, you could understand, but it's just the flow just read nicely with the beat, and both artists with the beat just sounded so heavenly, bruh. This shit was a vibe, cuh. Family crew, I'ma see y'all on other day's upload. I'm out. Yo.
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much that.